Today, I'm going to show you how to do salt nails. It's a great alternative for caviar nails because it's really inexpensive and easy to do. I used Love & Beauty's Hot Pink and just a bottle of salt. Start off by painting your nails one coat of pink. When your nail is still wet, sprinkle a bunch of salt on your nail. There you have it. Thanks for watching.